Hey guys, Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here. I'm playing a game against my brother, and we're having fun. And this time, no more fucking interruptions. Right, guys? Right, guys? Okay. I'm using a deck with nothing but legendaries. No, I will not eat a dick. It's called having good cards. It's called spending $60 on wild packs that guaranteed you legendaries. Yeah, but you have to do solo adventures for them, and the solo adventures are more of a pain in the ass than anything on this planet. Probably play this. Bryce, my hand's entirely shit. I know how to play this game. You know how you play Hearthstone, guys? You click, and then you go face. As the witch commands.
Are you kidding me? I got the exact same card from that. Because if the bone drake, it's death riddles, add a random dragon in your hand, and I just got another fucking bone drake.
Ooh, he's got the crowd roaster going on here, huh? The frozen ways. Go away. So what I wanted to do here is play Bran and then double Urmis, but I feel like double, that's just kind of like a meme at this point, so I'm just going to play Urmis. I got a couple meme cards in my hand right now, so we'll just play them one at a time and just see. No, that there's no point to play Mechathun in this deck. You know, you can throw legendaries in a deck. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, you can throw legendaries in a deck, but you know, you gotta make sure they all synergize, right?
Yeah.
vision into flames.
Yeah. Interesting. Interesting. Read the card text. Read Ermis. Double the attack and health of all minions in your hand. Yeah, basically. Sixteen King Crush, baby. All right,
let's go again. That's actual horseshit. You're challenging me.
What did you? I'm waiting for you to select a deck, though. Oh. Classic Blizzard interface. Come on, dude. No. At least start the game. Pee faster than.
Okay.
It was a classic, guys. You see that 16-16 King Crush?
Taking a shit.
Nice meme.
Which one of y'all fuckers?
Great, that meme is that yeah, meme.
Old as shit,
yeah, mean. Good one.
Yeah.
Good. Good. Fucked with one of the tendons in my finger.
Okay, so is this your legendary deck?
Yep.
Great.
Hunt begin.
Greetings, traveler.
Nice. Oh, that's perfect.
Is the only thing you have to say is just negative stuff constantly? Nice. You must be real fun at parties. He's calling me a cum stain from the side of my bed. Good one. Alright. Turn 3. Ready for this epic play? Wait for it. Watch this one. Yeah. A Alarmo bot. This is rank 25 for sure. Alright. And it pulls out a bone drake ahead of curve. I like it. Have no fears, Zilax is here. Yikes. The shriek of death.
Are not welcome here.
Who'd you play before? Did you play Stalag before?
I'm not telling you I played before.
Yeah, I played Stalag, so if I kill you, you're going to summon Thaddeus.
Thanos. It's clearly pronounced Thanos. Thanos time, Thanos time. Thanos time. I'm not going to kill you right away, and I mean that honestly. I'm going to wait until I have certain combo cards, because I like seeing... Wait, since when did you have him?
Just don't worry about it.
Ha 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 ha! got Hearthstone, bro. Wanna go again? Come on. Let's go. Come on. I love this deck. This deck's fun.
You played some card, and then someone died, and it summoned the King
Cross. The Baron Rivendell triggers my death rattles twice. So I drew, instead of drawing one beast, I drew two, and then I played Leroy. You did get ass fucked.
Why is my starting hand always have like broken up Tourette? Oh, I want. We turned out. I want to be an autistic dolphin. You know, the one that just kind of jumps out of the water.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wait for me, and then slaps on the water like.
I see a vision in the flames! In the flames! Oh!
Job done.
Oh, you have that legendary?
Yeah.
So if it's like strangle something, basically, like, it only works with like druid cards or cards that have, so it's like give a man creature +1 or +2, like +2 attack or +2 health. Well, I mean, depending if you have any cards like that, well, then it's kind of just shit. Yeah, so Dread Scale, at the end of your turn, deal 1 damage to all their minions, and then you have Acid Maw. Whenever another minion takes damage, destroy it. It's a turn 10 board clear.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's a fun one. That was a bit of a waste to trade. That's all that I'm saying. I don't know. I've had the card activate before. That's why I'm playing it. And you've misplayed because you have nothing to clear my board with, you schmuck. So I'm just gonna kill your Dicklebot then. Going hard in that Dickle mode.
Please don't kill it. I'm literally just trying to get a 4 or 5, like a 6 cost.
Mm-hmm. So if I do this again, ah, there we go. I got a new hero power now. Here, I'll just take my hunter hero power back. Thank you.
Oh, look what I got.
Uh-oh. Can you not? I'm recording. Please, no incestual jokes. Behold the biggest gay boy. The big gay.
Get back.
Great, I have 3 copies of Bran. Bran. Like Raisin Bran. Can you not? As the witch commands. As the witch commands.
seriously probably get as many cards as I can.
Yes, me and Mr. Vikings!
I don't. Wait, no, I gotta see what these things do. Battle pressure. Oh, I guess we're just supposed to kill them. A monkey.
Okay. You're welcome.
Who knows what secrets will uncover? Now you got this dude again? Fuck. Dude. Chill.
Who knows what secrets will uncover?
So you got three copies of him?
Yeah. Cause I copied him with Zola. Zola the Granola? Yeah, I copied her. Copied him.
Oh my god.
Fantastic. Now you've played. Bryce, you made a huge mistake there.
Why?
Actually, how many cards do I have in my deck? Okay, because check this out. Probably do that one. Then I get to pick probably that one. Oh, it doesn't stack. Oh, that's lame. Can you actually stop saying those things? Stop saying that. I dream and the world trembles. Maybe it wasn't a good idea to give him all those bananas. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, I'm still 2-1 for the deck, so... You wanna go again? I have more ridiculous combos I wanna pull off. That was the point. I shouldn't have played fucking King Mukla. Alright.
Even without King Mukla, I would have fucking played because I had the...
Just go. Let's start another game. Let's go. Let's go. Start another game. Let's go. Let's go. Start another game. Alright.
You're smelling your hands.
Shut up. Because they smell like vagina.
Rexar! You asked for it.
Let the hunt begin. They smell musty.
Post Malone, I don't stink, I just have a must.
Greetings, traveler.
Oh, that's fantastic. Sure, let's get all your dying cost cards in your head right away.
What's that right?
I know that hero ability. There's only one
up. Because I played Sir Friendly Murgleton.
I can't take you seriously. Because I played Sir Friendly Murgleton.
Yeah, well, you're not going to take me seriously after I play this card. Hey, don't type anything I wouldn't type. Don't do it. Dude, seriously, don't. Don't do it. You'll spoil everything. Got a point. Yikes! I gotta. Why do words hurt? What? But of course. Dude, stop roasting me and play the game. Can't say I have.
Thank you.
No, it's a different one, retard. Will you let my Emperor Thurazane stay up on the board for 3 turns so he decreased the cost of all my cards in my hand by 3? Maybe you should learn how to read fucking card text. Maybe you should read card text better.
As the bitch commands.
Knock, knock. It's Obama. Yeah, Andy.
Wait. No.
You don't have lethal. You don't. You can't clear my board. It doesn't even, well, I'll tell you, I didn't play the other guy, so if you kill the 15-14, you're fine.
No, you're lying.
No, because look it, it's in my Hearthstone deck tracker. Right here, I haven't played Stalag. That's Fugin, I haven't played Stalag. Okay. Okay. Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay nay. Now why would you play a card like that? Because you can't even win. Ah! 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 Be your doy. I'm see, I wasn't lying.
Surprising.
Not welcome here. Okay, well, this is getting a little... Ooh, wait a minute. No, this will spice it up very nicely. Kill him, Bryce. Kill Majordorm Exodus. Because the Ragnaros... Okay, fine. Don't kill him. No, just find out. I respawn with only 8 health. I summon as Ragnaros the Fire Lord, and I summon with only 8 health. Try it out. No, it's not. If you have 8 damage, you win. Dude, just play the just attack. Because his hero power is disgusting. Alright, find 3 damage and you win the game, Bryce. Find 3 damage. Actually, you only need to find 2 damage because you have 6 on board. I wonder. You're due. Ready? Hold up there, fuzz nuts. Alright, well, let's get rid of you. You. And you. My cards are kind of boring, so. What's in your hand? Oh, this is a fun one. Yeah. These kind of suck. Yeah, well, that's why dragon decks aren't meta. Alright, let's see if RNG Stone can save me. Here we go. Woo! Alright, guys, been Dinnerfrieddinnersteak here, playing some Hearthstone with my younger brother, slapping his ass around with my legendary deck. As always, guys, I'll see you in the next one! Goodbye!